What is pointers in C? Answer is, a pointer is a variable that stores the memory address of another variable as its value. A pointer variable points to a data type like int of the same type and is created with the operator. Please subscribe.